So we've seen loads and loads of bears up the river, all eating salmon, because right now is a period of hyperphagia. So that means that the bears have to eat as much salmon as physically possible so that they can gain about 30% of their body weight and be big enough to hibernate, have that energy supply over winter when they're not going to eat. But the salmon, by the time they reach upriver, are usually burdened with parasites. Hi, my name is Sarah Roberts. I am a naturalist from the UK. So far, my adventures have taken me to some pretty epic places. I've seen some awesome wildlife and met some really cool people. But I'm still asked, nevertheless, by friends, family, and sometimes strangers, when I'm gonna get a real job. So this is Sarah's Real Job, my YouTube channel. And on the road now, we are starting to see these things. This is part of an intestinal worm and it's lovely. This is actually from a bear's behind. Basically, this would have been dangling out of a bear's bum and it probably got so long that it got stuck on something and snapped off, because they can grow meters in length. Now, these parasites are sapping the bear of the nutrients that it needs in order to hibernate. So some of the bears have also started eating different things in their diet too. And we've started to see bears out on the sandbar a bit more, where the mussel beds are exposed and they're chewing the mussels and the shells as well. And hopefully that scratching process might help to get rid of some of these. However, if it doesn't, when they go into hibernation and they sleep for that long and they don't eat, that will kill off the worms anyway. But for the little bears, this is kind of a critical period. They really need to make as much body weight as they can. And if they don't manage to do it catching fish up river and eating the carcasses, they'll probably stay up longer than any of the other bears wandering around the estuary and looking for any remnant of fish or skunk cabbage, crab apples, anything they can find really to gain that important weight. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to press subscribe and then you can join the adventure with me. Ugh.